too much to drink, he's playing with boys and stuff like that. And you know, he's having a good time playing pool and shit like that. He doesn't get into any fights, although he's kind of stingy tipping the strippers. You know, but he gets some gutter puce a few times and knocks his ears off. It happens. I'm not saying it's a good thing, it's a bad thing, anything like that. Although drunkenness is wrong. Stuff happens. You know, you get divorced when your kids die, something like that. You go out and have a few fucking drinks with some friends. You know, and you puke in the gutter a couple of times, or maybe you puke on a bike of shoes and things like that, which, you know, that can get a little touchy going a little hairy, but, you know, and then your ears fall off. You know, Uncle Walt Disney, he didn't really tell us about this, but, you know, it was in the EULA we agreed to when he sent us the software for employment. You know, it happened.